One of the funniest things I think that ever happened to me as a result of television, to show the impact of the tube, I was in a supermarket about, let's say, 25 years ago, and they had just killed my character off of Good Times. And as I came around the frozen food section or something, there's a little girl about 5 or 6 years old. She had run away from her mom, who was behind her with the shopping cart, and she took a look at me, and she started, ah! She started screaming. So her mother comes around, she looks at me and says, "What did you do to my daughter?" I said, "I didn't do anything." She said, "Mommy, that's JJ's daddy, and he's dead. What's he doing in the supermarket?" So I turned to the mother, and the mother said, "Yeah, what are you doing in the supermarket?" I said, "I'm shopping, you know, like everybody else." But she had to convey to the kid that I wasn't really dead, that I wasn't a ghost, and it just goes to show you the power of the tube, you know?